The case for zero documentation. Suppose your organization starts on something new, like exploring AI, or in the old days, creating a website for customer access. When technology is new and some standards ought to be in place, we start to formalize some of these things. Take data, for example. Data is the fodder for AI. So we need to recognize the need for strict controls around data. For example, we need the right data, good quality data, and the assumption that we should not be using data in illegal ways. To build out this knowledge, we start to document these challenges, including the principles, guidelines, and strategic vision. We may document data sources, how we should protect the data, whether we should have a single authoritative source, etc. We won't get all this right the first time around, so we build upon it iteratively and increase the knowledge base of content around data. Slowly, the organization should internalize many of these principles and guidelines and mature in the space. As this happens, everyone in the organization understands data and there is a less need for the documentation. In fact, we should actively start to decrease the documentation for most people. The only ones who would possibly need all this documentation are those that are coming into the company as new employees, so they can understand and learn about how to handle data. In the ultimate ideal goal, data documentation needed for operations should be close to zero since all of this knowledge is internalized. When something becomes common sense, then that's an ideal state. We don't have to have reams of documentation on the process to pay for food at the cafeteria, do we? Likewise, we don't need tons of guidelines on what to wear to work, do we? Mary Barra, the CEO of GM, changed the dress code documentation at GM from a thick manual written and refined by HR over years to a simple policy that states, wear what makes sense. Unfortunately, we often go the other way. Documentation on how to file expense reports, how to model the customer journey, what to wear, how to submit a conference attendance approval form, and the list goes on, you get the point. The volume of useless stuff we deal with keeps growing. Complexity of the organization is only going to increase with the new technologies like artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, cloud computing, blockchain, big data, and connectivity. It's time for business architects to stop documenting junk and start focusing on the relevant. Just because we can model something does not mean we should. I'm not suggesting that we go with no documentation on architecture, but rather we should reduce the documentation on what should be common sense. Intuit, for example, has taken the complex US tax code and simplified it to a set of simple wizard-driven questions. Strive for zero documentation as a goal. It'll help your organization control the complexity. If you enjoyed watching this video, please consider subscribing. If you want my consulting help, shoot me an email. Thank you.